Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between TJ Dillashaw and Takeya Mitsugaki. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight, Dillashaw is 30. Mitsugaki is 32. He is one inch taller. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
When the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. It's time! Our round for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer. Holding a professional record of 21 wins, 10 losses, and 2 draws. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Kanagawa, Japan, presenting the challenger, Takeya Mizugaki! And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, TJ.
Championship up. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
They touch gloves. TJ Dillashaw.
You ready? You ready?
Takeya Mitsugaki. And here we go. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Mitsugaki. Black trunks for the champion.
TJ Dillashaw has spectacular footwork and movement, beautiful striking from both the southpaw and orthodox stance, and he has an excellent wrestling base as well.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Nice block in the counter by Mitsugaki. Solid kick to the body by Dillashaw.
And good jab.
Spinning back fist. Big connection.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Great job with the roundhouse.
Oh, head kick.
Caught up the kick.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Missed that kick.
And he pulls away. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does. Single.
Oh, he got reversed.
Oh, big right hand.
Now he's in full guard. Big left hand. He lands a huge elbow to the head. trying to take the back here.
Get yourself to the side. Scramble, scramble, scramble.
Let's go. We got to scramble here.
Side control.
Escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Misses the takedown.
Wow! Head kick! Oh!
Oh, very nice.
Two minutes remain in this round.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
And he's got the takedown.
I need you to scramble. Scramble.
Joey's really smothering his opponent with the crucifix. Mitsugaki with the punch that connects.
That's a huge punch.
Oh, looking for his back.
He's moved back into side control.
In the half guard.
Big punch.
Nice sweep, very good move.
Now to full guard.
He postures up. 1 minute on the clock here in the first. Dillashaw gets back up again. 45 seconds.
Takedowns in MMA are largely part of timing.
He connects with the straight. Head kick. Great head
Big
kick.
Big shots. Body kick, look at that.
20 seconds. He lands a head kick. Strong jab.
Very nice.
Powerful kick.
Big straight punch.
He caught him with the head kick. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
I need you to get out there and keep this fight on your feet.
Here goes second round. You ready? Ready?
Round two is underway.
The battle continues, and the champion is being pushed to the brink. The top contender looks very good, very calm, very poised, very determined to lead with the belt.
Joe, that's another big head kick. His opponent needs to start blocking these.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
The flying knee. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Nice block, and he counters with the jab.
And he scores the double leg takedown.
Let's go! Get him off you! Get him off!
Joe, both of them stand up here.
All right, we take a look at the takedowns landed so far.
Knee to the body.
Excellent head movement.
Oh! Boom, right on the button. Big head kick lands.
He hurt him with that hook.
Nice combination. Oh, he completes the suplex.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Mitsugaki gets back to side control.
In half guard now.
And in guard.
He's back up again.
punishing roundhouse kick. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. Good connection by Mitsugaki.
There it is. Oh,
look at that.
Man, he just missed. Kick just missed. Nice job with the roundhouse.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
Lands a hard kick.
He connects with the head kick. He misses with the kick.
Under 2 minutes now.
Oh, flying knee! That's a big hook.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. And there's the reversal.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
And he's got it in guard.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Under a minute in the round.
And there's a takedown attempt.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Good knee. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Good shot.
Joe, I wouldn't be surprised if he looks to try to set up another takedown. Dillashaw with the teeth. He's doing some damage with those kicks. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body. Mitsugaki gets hit with the kick.
Jab.
One of his main weapons by far has been the head kicks. Mitsugaki gets hit with that body kick.
Flying knee.
To the knee.
Mitsugaki gets caught by the head kick. Round number two complete. Takeo Mitsugaki's cut on that cheek is really opened up.
That cut on his cheek is opened up. His face is hanging off. They need to stop this fight.
We won that last round. This round, we want to keep mixing things up.
Here we go. Third round. You ready? Let's go.
And we are set for the start of round three. This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Joe, looking back at that last round, Takeo Mitsugaki's had his way with his opponent.
Yeah, he had his way in that round. Clearly a dominant round.
Trying to go to the body.
Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Head kick. Nicely done.
He blocks the punch.
Oh, finish it!
Looking to finish it!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Swing and a miss.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
That's a huge hook.
Get ready. Here comes that kick.
Wow.
Nice head kick.
Going for the knockout.
Oh, oh, what a big suplex.
That's some wrestling right there.
Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
Under three.
Oh. Oh, big right hand
clipped him.
Uh-oh.
That's a big left.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. He gets in a full guard here. He's posturing up here.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
A lot of time to work.
Nice shot.
That huge head kick was blocked. Manny's using his jab well in this fight.
Trying to take him down again.
And another takedown here. Continuing to do what he did in the last round. He's back up again.
Oh, he caught him. Both men scoring points here.
Big kick, but miss.
Good slip. That's a nice punch by Mitsudaki. Great job with the roundhouse.
Left kick to the body.
Anticipates and catches the kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
There's the jab.
Oh, nice head kick.
Big roundhouse kick. Mitsugaki with the left. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Nope, can't get it again.
30 seconds.
Oh, good left hand.
Dillashaw with a strong leg kick.
Wheel kick attempt.
That's a slip. Dillashaw gets caught with a kick. Final seconds of round three. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. That's the end of round three, and we are headed to the championship round. Takeo Mitsugaki's cheek is a mess. I think the doctor's going to have to take a look at it.
That cut on his cheek is absolutely horrific, Mike. They need to stop this fight. And here's a big suplex. Very exciting round.
Are you ready?
Ready for the start of round four. This fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Joe, we have made our way to the championship round.
This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Good body shot.
Joe, there we see our total strikes landed. Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side.
Mitsudaki gets the single leg.
Full guard here. He postures into place.
Great work from the bottom by Mitsudaki.
Beautifully executed sweep.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Just over three now.
Oh, big right hand. And he's back in the guard. He's working from side control.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks.
They're back up. Joe, look for him to shoot for another takedown here. Swing and a miss.
Joe, a lot of love from these fans to TJ Dillashaw. They just love the style in which he fights.
He misses with the left hook. Under 2 minutes now.
Flying knee attempt.
And a big leg kick.
Kick to the head, leg kick.
He's right.
Big shot.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. That's a big hook.
Oh, what an exchange.
Huge uppercut. Head kick is blocked.
Oh, hit him with a big knee.
And he's down.
Back up to his feet again.
He's landing an outstanding leg kick.
Mitsudaki counters with the jab.
Oh!
Under a minute.
Hit him with the jab.
Good exchange back and forth here.
Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now.
45 seconds.
Big shot with the straight. Timing his strikes nicely.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Nice.
Oh!
The champ is rocked. He's in big trouble here. We could be seeing a new champion right now.
20 seconds.
Oh, head kick. Head kick. And again he lands it.
Whoa! Wow. They are on their feet.
Take a seat, bro. Listen.
TJ Dillashaw is thankful to still be in this fight after that round.
He got cracked with some big shots before the bell. Here's a huge punch that stuns. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage.
The beautiful Ariani.
Here we go, left arm. You ready? You ready?
5 minutes remain in this title fight.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC president Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
Tagged him.
Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Yeah.
That's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Beautiful body shot there, too. Nice jab. Dominance.
Oh, big one. Wrestling dominance.
There we go. Nice south position.
Back on their feet.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. Man, that was a quick side kick to the body. Mitsugaki with
the jab that scores.
Nice left hand. Just missed with that huge kick.
A ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
Mitsugaki caught by that head kick.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Remain. TJ Dillashaw is running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic in this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
He connects with the straight right. He just missed with the right. Right by Mitsugaki. Mitsugaki's kick just missed. Dillashaw with a kick to the midsection.
Nice jab. Very snappy jab.
Punishing roundhouse kick. Dillashaw gets caught by a solid uppercut. Another big shot to the head by Mitsugaki.
Unbelievable. Takedown, man.
Mitsugaki with the elbow to the head.
Under two remains.
Ah, that's an outstanding transition. And he connects here.
He's got an over and an under here.
He's working well in the clinch. That's a big hook to the body.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Look at that.
He caught nice knee.
Big right hand.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Vicious ground and pound.
Now he's in half guard. Rocked him with that right hand.
That's just good ground and pound.
Now he's in guard. Excellent posture.
He's got some time to work here. 45 seconds.
He's got both hooks in.
Joe, this is dangerous.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
Solid punch by Mitsugaki.
30 seconds now.
Nice sweep.
Oh! Nasty right hand.
Big round and pound. It is all over. Wow!
KO by ground and pound.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see that again from another angle.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Barry Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 40 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout.